All right, y'all, so in this video, I'm really excited. We're gonna be washing the golf cart. I'm really happy about doing this. I wanna see these individual steps. I know some of you are really excited about it as well. So hopefully you guys enjoy this. It won't be much longer and we'll be doing solar videos, I promise. All right, guys, so I'm gonna be using some Simply Green to clean this and a little Dawn dish soap mixed in this spray bottle here. I will be in the future throwing some baking soda down there. I just don't have any at the current time. So that'll be before I paint or anything. I will definitely be putting some baking soda down. So there you have it. It's a nice clean cart now compared to what it was. I didn't think it was that dirty, and then I started washing it. It was pretty dirty. Now, obviously, I still have to wash the top. I'll do that off camera because I want to borrow my buddy's pressure washer, and I'm going to pressure wash the inside of that compartment a little better. I am going to be putting in some baking soda and allowing that to just sit over there overnight. My wife is actually bringing that right now, and just to neutralize any of the acid that's down there. And then I'll be getting a wire brush, cleaning that all up down there, spray painting it, making it nice and clean. And then lithium batteries are going in there. So stay tuned. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, you know what to do. Leave them below. Thanks a lot. Take care and God bless.